If you're buying a house and that house backs up to a busy street or is next to an apartment complex or a flood area or is next to an industrial park, those homes are less desirable than a home that's inside of a subdivision or a suburban area. And your future value depends on it. So less desirable homes tend to not appreciate in value as fast as homes located in a more desirable area. So I always tell people, location is really important.